What is up, YouTube? It's Ryan Reptiles here doing a video. I was cleaning out the tanks. I said, what the hell? So, just to show everything how everything's going. Everything's going great. I mean, except a fatality in the group of Ryan Reptiles, or you could consider this called Ryan Reptiles now. That's what I want my business to call when I'm older. But, yeah. But, green iguana. He's a little asshole at times, but he's pretty nice. Right here, we got the male fireball python. I mean, to me, it looks pretty beast. Never really owned any more, so you guys know that. I mean, I haven't put a video up in 2 months, but they're getting bigger. All the videos that I do post, I mean, they're usually these guys, but this beast right here is eating small rats, the pre-killed ones. You know, I don't want them to get hurt at all or nothing, so they're pre-killed. So, I mean, male, looking gorgeous as ever. I mean, let me see if I can focus. Man, look at that. Beautiful, beautiful snake. I mean, I can't wait till it's full-grown, breedable, and everything. I'll grab the female right now. Take a look at the green iguana. Now I'm back. Okay. Here's the female. I think she's a lot more darker in color than male is, but I don't know. I mean, you can't really tell. See, there we go. Yeah, but yeah, look at that. It's, you know, if you'd seen it in person, I mean, you'd probably signify which one's which, but this is the female. On small rats too, pre-killed. Obviously, at first I had him on mice. I think you guys would see my videos, you would know. Yeah. They're still in tanks. Obviously, I mean, not obviously. I, at the moment, am money troubled. So, I mean, I'd love to get a rack, but at the moment I can't. Little thing I call her X, because right there, a little X mark right there. I think it's pretty cool. Call her X. I don't want to give her a name, but I just call her X every time, so I know it's female. But, let's see if we get a good view. Right, there you go. Alright, I'm gonna grab the spider. I'll put you back on to the water. This beautiful male right here, spider, just shed probably maybe 2 weeks ago. I would have done a video, but obviously I've been busy. Finals just ended like December 21st, so I've been crucially waiting for the results. I mean, I don't want to fail high school in the sophomore, but gorgeous colors. I mean, I think this is if I had a photo contest, this would be a winner right here. Messing around, but yeah. Oh, I can't see. Oh, you got my shoes on the camera. Hello, shoes. Supras, yeah. Vaders and strat tops. Snakes and Supras. What's next? Oh, look at that. Oh, let me see if I get a good belly shot. I mean, real shot. There we go. Look at that. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Yeah. Now I'll grab probably one of the more work. normal, regular normal female red-tailed boa. Obviously, I keep saying that fucking word, my bad language, I keep saying that, but if you could see in the video, she looks really cloudy and hooking her eye. Yeah, she's going in the shed, I guess, blue eyes, I can kind of see it. But yeah, I think she's super large for her size, but hey, she's eating, she's healthy. And if she's moving around, like right there, I mean, I don't know about you guys. I think I need to let her get some exercise or something. I don't want her to be super fat and not be able to move or something. I do want to breed, obviously. I want to breed everything. But, yeah, there's that. The retic right now is having a little feeding response. I'm supposed to feed her next New Year's Day. But the pest was removed. Yes, I know. It probably would have been a feeding video if not. It would probably have stopped. But, yeah, good one. At the moment, in that tub, I know it sucks, but I broke this tank. Well, I didn't break it myself, my little sister did, but, yeah. Hey, if you guys got a snake rack or, you know, something, I don't know. Friends have, I want to buy a snake rack, but, I mean, like a snake rack or some tubs or something, you know, hit me up, man, I need them. Looking for more ball python morphs, maybe some breeder females, I think, oh, I'll be at that Wheaton show in Illinois, yeah, so I'm located in Chicago, whatever, but, Wheaton, it's on January 5th, this Saturday, I'm gonna be there, probably gonna get some pickups. Looking forward to it, and that's about it, so, you know, just hit me up. Need the shout-outs, just give me some shout-outs, I don't know,